In this question, the piece of code is provided, and then these options are provided. Here we need to find out how many test cases are required to cover statement coverage and branch coverage. To do that, let's first analyze the code and draw the flowchart. The first line is, if A is greater than B. Since this is a condition, we have to represent it like this. Second and third line is, then C equals to A minus B. This will execute when condition becomes true. So it will be placed like this in flowchart. Now let's see line number 4 and 5. Else, C equals to A plus B. This statement will be executed when condition in line number 1 fails. So it will be placed like this in the flowchart. Now the line number 6 is important, which is end if. End if is used to terminate the if statement, and this is how it is represented in the flowchart. The first condition